in sequence music this time, because I was making sure that what would be recorded with OBS was what I expected to be. So we're jumping right in from the menu. I had to check because I'm using a new computer, and I need to make sure that everything's set up correctly. And that may be my excuse if something's kind of off with this video, is that, I don't know, I'm switching setups. So hopefully this setup switch is fine. I checked to make sure the audio was recording correctly on a blank screen before doing this, and hopefully that was enough checking. So, to start off with, last time I was complaining about the amount of plugs I had. Okay. Thought I might have already hit this, but we're gonna pick up where I left off. The amount of plugs I had on my 850 watt power supply. And I had this major brain fart. What happened was I was plugging in my new GPU because it needs a 8-pin PCIe power cable. And usually you plug the power cables into your power supply if it's modular before you put the power supply into the case, because it could be hard to get into those plugs if it's already in the case. There might be a drive bay, which is, well, in my situation, that's what it is. It's a drive bay in the way to make it hard to see where you're plugging the cables in. Right, so you plug the cables in first, and then you put it in, and you screw it in. But I just wanted to install one new component that needed one new plug, so I didn't bother taking the power supply all the way out just to plug one new thing in and put it back in. Or I just tried to find a PCIe plug that was... Oops, wrong disk type. PCIe plug... This is tricky. Take a few tries. There we go. PCIe plug. I saw there, and I only saw one. I was like, oh no, does this thing only have three CPU or PCIe plugs in it? So then I looked at the box, and I saw a bank of plugs that was labeled SATA and peripheral. Peripheral is just another name for Molex. So SATA and Molex. Two CPU PCIe slots in the other bank, and then one in the third bank. But, I just kind of read it wrong. Basically, don't want to do the fight yet until I'm done explaining this. Basically, there are any 8-pin plug is an 8-pin plug. So that bank that appeared to be labeled as SATA and Molex, it had two 8-pin plugs in it, and the intention was that for the labeling was that a bank nearby, which was all CPU plugs, primarily, it was labeled CPU and PCIe, and that label was supposed to extend to the bank to the left that had those two PCIe connectors on the right side. So it was labeled a little bit confusingly, but there are two more 8-pin connectors on that power supply, so I'd have plenty of 8-pin connectors if I wanted to connect a GPU that needed three 8-pin connectors. I have five, two for the CPU and three for the GPU, if the GPU needed all three. So, whatever I said last episode about that was nonsense. Now, whoever watched that last episode may not necessarily watch this one, and so they might look at that and go, this guy's an idiot. He doesn't know how to look at his power supply, and he doesn't know that all of the Molex and SATA plugs are six pins, and if it's not six pins, it's not that, it's a PCIe plug. So I'm going to have to get onto my game with adding text corrections to my videos, which is going to mean I'm going to have to get Image Magic to work and get Image Magic into my MATLAB, my Python paths correctly. So I can put a text correction. That's a bunch of extra work I don't want to do, but whatever. Now, the... Oh, I gotta go get my notes about this. I'll pause the recording while I go get my notes. Okay, got my notes. These new NVIDIA 3080 and 3090 GPUs, I didn't notice at the time I was building the computer, but they're known for having spikes in power draw, or drawing power in spikes, where even if you have a sufficient power supply for steady state operation, they'll occasionally have a transient power draw that will cause the overcurrent protection to trip on your power supply. So a circuit breaker will pop, and it's essentially like you just unplugged your computer all of a sudden. And this tends to happen with 850-watt power supplies or lower, or sometimes even 1,000-watt power supplies. The only way to get around it is get lucky. Use a 1,200-watt power supply, or I think EVGA is coming out with some new power supplies that are supposed to be able to handle this situation. So even though an 850-watt power supply you think should be enough, sometimes it's not. So I still might have to worry about that happening to me, but at least I'll have enough plugs. So this is an ice thing, so I want to teleport in Vekama. This keyboard sucks, by the way. So I'll need to buy a new one. Or I don't need to, but I want to. Anyway. Why am I in the disk menu? Cool. So, last time I played this, my experience with this part was that finally when you get to level 3, or I presume this is level 3, the game actually starts to get difficult. So I'm actually going to have to try. I'm actually going to have to use my brain this time. So. Roar! Okay. Vekama, I only use discs because, well, we can power him up. He doesn't have any tool attacks to do significant damage. Oh, I'm out. I'm low on health. Okay. I'm also gonna have to replenish my Tometru discs. But in the meantime, let's see here. We can use this. That's fine. Okay, now I can use a crummy disc because he's low. So see, yeah, this one's a useless disc. Cool. It's not really the right element, but it's a level 5 disc, so it's pretty powerful in spite of that. And then we're gonna need another powerful disc, so go shrink. Level 4 is meh. It worked though. A Waikiru, is that? That's also ice. They're also a pain in the butt. Oh, I don't have any level 4 reconstitutes left. We have some shrinks. Well, we have a low-level reconstitute. Yeah, that was good. Okay, I'm gonna lose a lot of health here. And then, do we have, finish him off? Yeah, there's more level 2 discs. Cool. This is going well. So, Inui Copen, I believe, is air, but we haven't seen it yet, so it's not going to show up on the Rahi Chronicle. Rahi Chronicle. But, I'm going to teleport in my Anuwa here. Oh, it's level 4, gee. Holy smokes. Okay. Yeah, I have plenty of mind controls left. You can't put it to sleep. Phooey. I could try again. Or I can just do that. Do I have a lousy disc? It's the right element, at least. That's too lousy. I could use it again. Okay. So, we really want to how do you use this? Okay, so there's no items that appears to replace your discs. So I'm out of Tametru basic discs until I get to another obelisk. Okay, I don't understand what good this does, as I can't get anywhere in here. Okay, a Makika is stone. So, oh, this is gonna be a curb stomp. Oh no. Well, we're gonna try. Okay, now let's see if I can slow it down. Oh my goodness. Stuff just too low level. Well, maybe if I use a high enough level disc. Let's see. Nope. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to bring in Matau. Because I'm afraid I'm going to lose experience if Winua dies. And this is the wrong element, but at least he's higher level. So that will help me actually hit this thing. Okay. Go for it. This will buy me a turn. Cool. Just throw heavy stuff at it. Yeah, just throw these attacks. Okay, that'll help a lot. Okay. Level 3 reconstitute. Hopefully this finishes it off. Oh well, at least we knew we leveled up. That helps solve that issue that we just had. But we're gonna have to heal Mattow. Somewhat. That's not all the way, but. Okay, made that shot. Okay, we have too many roots already, I guess. Well, nothing this way. Is there anything we could telekinesis? Okay, this is the path that opened up. The problem is there a place to put that block or somewhere else? Makikas are stone. Oh, okay, we gotta. I mean, I'm pretty sure you use Earth on that. Let's try our leveled up Weenua and see if he's better at this now. Let's up our hit chance. Let's try to use that upped hit chance to do a hit on it. It actually hit this time. Okay. Now with all our chances amped up, let's actually try to do damage. Yay! Okay, that went a lot better than last time. This is the beginning, right? Okay, I don't see any buttons to put the block on. That's the part where I use Mattow. This game is getting hard. Oh! There's the button. At least it's intentional, you know, like, if there's a block. Oh. This framing is tricky. There we go. There's a block, you know you have to use a block somewhere. Okay, there's probably a translation we have to do, but. Okay. Looks like a job for Weenua again. Let's go for broke. Let's try using the Sonic Blast without upping his. Without. Yeah. Upping our critical chance and his dodge chance. I think using the, let's use a weak disc. Upping the critical chance does a lot. But anyway. There's a sequence I have to hit here. Okay. they're not flashing. So that indicates I can't do that yet, I presume. So I still have to backtrack. Why are you so intense? Okay. Okay, now it's in the Chronicle. And yeah, it's there, okay. Nui Copen. So bring in this guy. Let's try to put it asleep again. It didn't work last time. Okay, it can be put asleep. Try using a lousy disc. There's kind of an argument to not use discs, because the discs don't, they don't come back when a character levels up. So there's actually more of a shortage of them than there are character tool powers. But anyway. Actually, I don't have Rawlock Ash Bear on my chart. I believe these are Earth. Yeah, okay. Ash Bear. So then, I want to bring in Nuju. Levels are matched, that's scary. Yeah, here we go. Oh, well, that's annoying. Well, let's try again. It should work eventually if I keep trying it. There's an RNG here. There we go. I don't know, defend. My stuff doesn't work well in scare, that's the point. Okay. How do you dodge telekinesis? Well, if you keep dodging that. There we go, we froze it. Now we can, you know, use something of, like this. Try to use up those level 2 discs. Seriously? I should've just waited a turn. I wasted a disc. Okay. It's not particularly easy to remember, but... I guess it's kind of like the flute in Minog, where it doesn't actually let you use the sequence until you've seen the sequence. So it can enforce, so it doesn't let you go out of order. See, now they're flickering. Yeah, it's probably the one right out here. Yep. This thing's air, right? See if we can put it to sleep. Oh, well, I tried. I'm putting it to sleep again. There we go. Now we can just obliterate it. Go. Try to put it to sleep. Cool. Wipe it out. Might be able to throw a rock at this without putting it to sleep first. Cool. There's a couple ways to go. That does delayed damage. Well, I'm out of these. Okay. So, I have sap. I wonder what this item is, but I don't have any space for it, apparently. So all this was just items. Okay, I picked up something. Okay. This is a disturbing level match. I tried to get a stun on him. Nope. Okay. Haven't caused a stun, though. Oh, it's a goner. Okay. Okay, Vako. Okay, that's also Earth. Good. Okay. Try again. Man, it's dodgy. So dodgy. Do we have any, like, slow discs? We have this thingy, which teleports it. Oh. Well, okay. Okay, I think stone. Keem Loka, what's that? I didn't write it down, okay. I guess I have to look it up. Okay, stone. That's good, because I already have Weenua queued up. Okay. If you're dodgy, I'll try to make you less dodgy. Thank you. Okay. There's a big pit. Well, let's just fight it. Okay, so for water... Okay, I'm already queued up. That was lame. Try something more powerful. There we go, that was better. Oops, wrong thing. Phooey. That was a big goof. Oh. Ah. I was trying to do that during the fight, but I hit the wrong button. Green crystal towers react if they sense the telemetry. What does that mean? Well, let's do this fight first. Okay, Makika is stone. Hopefully we don't mess this up this time. Thank you. There we go. Well, that would have been useful if it would have hit. Goodness. Start mudsliding it until it gets... ugh. Just go for broke. Nope, we ran out of freeze discs. Okay, this is a slowdown. It's not very powerful, though. And do we have any teleport discs left? No, we don't. Well, this is a silly disc. Yeah. She's a pile of sap. There's always plenty of sap to go around. This game is not stingy with its sap. We're out of sonic blasts. Let's use these low-level freeze discs. Let's try to slow it down again. Nope, didn't work. Let's throw discs at it. Keep using up the sap. That was ridiculous. Oh, great. Make you sweat. It appears that Vekama is particularly good at discs. Like, when he uses discs, they do more damage than when other Toa use discs. That kind of makes sense. But we knew it does not level up. Well, that's a shame. Did that give me more sap? Yeah. Okay. See if we can put it to sleep. We succeeded. So that means this will work. We should do it in. one more of these left. And it worked. Great. That was a waste of a rock slide. I guess we'll try to use these discs. I won't waste a freeze disc. That little bit of health. Yeah, as far as I could tell, you couldn't replenish your discs with items. The only way to replenish your discs was with the obelisk. Okay. Like, healed itself and then the heat wave kicked in. The heat wave was very useful. And then the heat wave will get it, right?
Yep.
Okay, I need something to put on that. Well. Okay, found the thing. I better leave some space for it to go. What happens if you drop it there? I won't try that out. And then Mattow can't get across this, right? No, no one can get across this. Okay. There we go. You were spotted. Okay, I'm out of mind control, so I just gotta... just attack. Fight me. Okay, got it. Do nothing. I have a heat wave going. It'll eventually die. Can I kill this all the way with the heat wave? Like, I could just... Yeah, let me try that. Just kind of... Kind of wait for it to die. Whoops. Okay, it wore off. That's kind of OP. I'll just wait this one out. Okay, this thing is Earth, right? No, it's stone. Okay, stone, I want to use Earth. So... Teleport in this guy. Which, oh no, not this again. Oh dear. Okay, let's start throwing discs at it. Okay. So I found an obelisk. Some items. I'll just go ahead and use the obelisk. Get all my discs back. Okay, it's the way I came in. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's nothing beyond that point. Not really waste anything. Okay. Got more of those, but let's use something less powerful. Okay, so I went up to the obelisk, which I already used. Looks like I ambushed again. Right, and this was just items, which I got a sap. It's a button I pressed. Okay, the door opened now. Is that the door that opens and closes? Is that one right there? Oh! I think I know how you solved this problem. I solved a puzzle for once! Okay. Okay. Fooey on you. I have to keep doing this until it works. Finally got you. We'll try this again. I didn't get a stun on him, though. There we go. And then let's just wait it out and see if the freeze actually finishes him off. Okay, good. Now we're going to teleport into Vekama, and he's going to have a very hard time defeating this thing because it's level 6. And Vekama's only level 5. It's going to be hilariously horrible. But I don't know if Heatwave can miss. So... okay. I'm gonna use a high-powered disc, because this thing is tough. Okay, now we can use the low-powered disc, because it's dazed. That was enough. Let's see if I can use a middle-powered disc. Used up all his weak discs on that thing. Okay. Vekama did not level up, unfortunately. Okay, there must have been a door there that I successfully opened previously. Well, you're easy. What if I did a power shot and then a heat wave? Would that increase the heat wave damage? It's toast. Okay. Oh, of all things to get dodged. See if Power Shot will make the damage of this go up enough. Well, it made it go up a little bit. It's a long way to find the teleport, the telekinesis block. Yeah, if I power shot before my heat wave, would that make give me a powerful heat wave? Well, not this time, I guess. Okay, let's see here. Do I have any weak discs? Yes, I do. This is tedious and unnecessary. Okay. Well, I theoretically would have to switch to Matau, but I can't until I get to the other side, so. Okay. Oh, it's level 6, oh dear. That was brutal. Okay. deal with this. Okay, do we have reconstitute? So do a number on you. And then... good luck with that. Bear hug. That's co-metry though, that might help. Yeah, here's a nice low-powered one to not do anything. Let's see. Enlarge. We could use up all these time. We have a lot of them and they're low power. It's kinda... well, here's a weakened disc that's low. Okay. Some super sap on Nuju, who got just destroyed. These things are... the Makika is stone. Okay. Teleporting Winua. Make him have a hard time with this again. Okay. And the Kimloka is also stone. Okay. This is a similar duel. Is it so we knew a thing? Yes, it is. I just have to turn the character also, that's kind of annoying. What? That was a miss? Can Liwa get down there? I mean, not Liwa, Matau. He can. Okay. Remove poison disc level 6. We might go there later. Okay. Fine, don't fight then. There you are. Okay, these are ice, right? Yeah, those are ice. So we're going to bring in Vekama. And then just use this stuff. How can something be a strong attack and have no effect? It's kind of... There we go. Thank you. Oh, we can't set it down on ice? Gee. I don't know where, though. No idea. Okay. Wanna fight? Well, that was brutal. That's not an easy target. But I don't know how to progress without hitting it, so. You're basically running out of range in this way, in this situation, right? Oh, I'm dumb. I'm so dumb. Now, Well. I would have enough range to turn the corner if I didn't mess this up again. Okay. Well, it's there. Okay, it's air. Give Anuwa some work for once. Oh dear, he's out-leveled. We'll keep doing this until it hits. Just go for it. If I can put this thing to sleep, then I can get him with a rock slide. I'll hit on every single rock. There we go. Then he'll be wiped out. Well, or close to it. Oh, please. No comma. Well, now it got backwards. Okay. Then... Middle, down, up. Oh, we probably have to redo this. Because there might be two doors. Yeah, there's two doors controlled by that crystal. Okay, I forgot the sequence. Or maybe I remembered it. Whatever. Okay. This situation, never fun. It's the best I got, though. Just got a hit. then I get end up getting caught, and then, There we go. But didn't... Okay, didn't freeze him, though. This is useless. Okay, let's try this really powerful... I don't have a... Come on, pick him up! How could that possibly miss? You're just looking at him. Finally! Fine. Well, Vakom is the one who leveled up. Like, he nearly needed it. Oh, he leveled up, so he doesn't need anything. Okay. Huh. That was not helpful. Is there a way to shoot? Can you shoot the water? The blue discs? Yeah, the blue discs don't do anything. Huh. Yeah, can you shoot diagonal? You can. Okay. I presume that was the door that opened. A lot of ice stuff. It's time to use my newly leveled up Vakom to just curb stomp things. I think I'm gonna have to use some sort of disc here. Oh well, that was overkill. Nothing. Is there a way to do nothing? Wow. I gotta get myself a power shot before I take this one down. Because I can. Okay. Oh, finally Nuju levels up. That was very much needed. Oh, this environment again. Okay, these are matching level. So we're going to up my power here. And then blast him. Got one of these left. Do nothing. That was a waste. Well, the power shot wore off, so it wasn't as powerful. Okay. Well, I can use this, and that will probably get rid of it. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. Very brutal. Okay. Got it. Or that wasn't good enough? Okay. Well, Maska have out of put to sleep potential, so we just gotta make hope that one of these hits. Another one. Oh, this is not good. Thank you. There we go. I had to bring out the big guns because this thing was hard. That's what they're there for. That's good. Oh, in a circle. Okay. You can just go around these, so... I don't know what the point of destroying them would be, but... Yes, yeah, a start. Okay. So let's just go all the way around. This door needs a code. Oh, is the door there? Okay. Is there a way to... You can't do a teleport... telekinesis through the wall? Try this out. Let's just do that to it. Okay. This looks like a bunch of easy Vekoma takes care of them things. Thank you. Why not? We'll just... You have plenty of them. So it's too far for the green, so you have to, okay. I get what they're going at. Hitting the wrong buttons. I haven't used any of my roots, so... Okay... It's a door code... Excuse me, I sneezed. I don't have a cough button. Okay. Well... We have to hit the blue thing. Teleport disc level 3. It's already hit for some reason. Looks like that target's already been hit, that's the weird part about it. And it's a blue target that's not really around a corner. Yeah. Are any blocks around here? Oh goodness. Okay. Okay. It won't fit through there? Gee. Really? It literally won't let me do that. Okay. Does it bound this thing to... Okay, this thing has a domain it can't be taken out of. Okay. So that's not the answer, apparently. Oh. Okay. Why did I waste the heat wave then? I'm curious, what happens if I try to enlarge this thing? Wow. Well, I'm going to teleport a new dude just so he gets the experience. Maybe we could use a less powerful disc this time. Just so I don't waste the really good ones. I don't know why I'm being so stingy with my discs, I mean. There's plenty of obelisks out there. Oh well. I minimalistically did that. Need to make this more difficult. Just wipe it out, whatever. Okay, that's probably progress. Okay, that's just sap. So it's left to right. Oh, right to left. I got it backwards. Right to left. Okay. That was surprisingly a good choice. Wow, okay. Thank you. That was needlessly long. Great. Oh, here we go. Kinloka is stone, okay. Give this guy some work to do. Oh, why am I messing around? Take it out. This already looks big wide enough to fly in. Let's see. Let's go. Uh-oh, looks like trouble. I'd better fast fly and find somewhere to land so the other telemetry can help. Hold the A button to speed up. The faster you go, the closer to the top of the screen you get. Release the A button to gradually slow down. Hold the B button to slow down a lot. Use the control pad to move left and right. If you go too slow, you'll be caught. Okay. I don't know what to use here, but let's try some stuff. I don't know what element it is. Okay, that's good. That sound effect for the I-beams, it's very good. Okay, I hope there aren't any more Rahi as powerful strong as that. Red Snake, or we may never make it to Makuta's lair. The Rahi seem to be growing stronger and more aggressive. The deeper we go, let's hope the lair is near. What happens when we find the energized protodermis? I mean, we can't really give it to that vile Karzani, can we? According to Nuju, the Karzani could be transformed into something more deadly and more powerful.
You would think that Nokama would be more versed in this stuff than Nuju, since Vekama was a teacher. In the Metru, in which they actually studied Protodermis, whereas Kopaka studied the stars, which were just Masanui's way of telling the Matoran what would happen next, to predict what would happen next. So he wouldn't know about energized Protodermis, but anyway. But Greg actually wrote this dialogue.
Vekama must have a plan.
Vekama and his plans.
You're right. There's no way we can give that evil
creature all that power, is there? Okay, I know how the story ends, because they read Maze of Shadows. They do. And he almost dies. They count him out as dead.
Vekama just walks away.
Cool, and I think I'll end, because that's a good cutoff, I think I'll end my, and there was a save. I'll do another save just in case. I'll go on to something else. Let's see how long that recording was. 2.5 hours, gee whiz, okay. Let's stop.